Dr. Shemp thinks he's so cool. You don't know what it's been like listening to him over and over.